Tired of blurry vision?
Did you know that certain foods help improve your eyesight faster than others? I did not know my rapid vision improvement was also contributed by the foods I regularly have until I dug up. But they're not only improving your vision, but also the health of your eyes, preventing dryness and even serious diseases like macular degeneration or glaucoma. So I'll be sharing with you today what I found out from the foods I eat every day for my vision improvement, and what these top vision-boosting foods can do for your eyes if you add them to your diet today. Plus, if you stay till the end, I'll share with you what herbal supplements I took and what I eliminated from my diet as well. So here are the foods I have every day to improve my vision and eye health. Number one, flaxseeds. Flaxseeds are one of the top omega-3 foods in the form of alpha-linolenic acid. The omega-3 fatty acids have the most potent health benefits and are the most important in controlling the inflammation caused by dry eyes. Omega-3 can improve the eye's oil film that's produced by small glands on the edge of the eyelids where the eyelashes are. They're called the meibomian glands. Over 80% of dry eye cases are due to blocked oil glands in the eyelids.
So how do you take the flax seeds?
Using ground flax seeds may be convenient, but to reduce oxidation and maximize the impact, I grind it myself with a small coffee grinder. Just enough amount for 1 week. I don't let it pass 1 week due to oxidation. I keep it in a fridge, in an airtight container, free from light and air as much as possible. I have my matcha tea with about 1 to 3 tablespoons of freshly ground flax seeds. This does get slimy, so you can add flax seeds to your unsweetened yogurt or kefir instead. It's also good for constipation, and if you are prone to it, add hemp seeds to your salad. You'll have a better results. I never have any issues in that department, but it's my favorite drink. For me, it's like protein powder or mixed grain powder I used to enjoy growing up. If you want me to share how I make it, maybe I'll make a YouTube short. Comment below. Number two, eggs. Eggs contain vitamin A, vitamin D, and lutein. Lutein and zeaxanthin, known as macular pigments, they're the main dietary carotenoids found in the retina and macula, particularly concentrated in the macula, which is a small area of the retina located in the center of the eye that is responsible for sharp central vision, hence protecting the macula from damage from UV waves and free radicals. I always have organic eggs boiled 6 to 7 minutes. I will prep 12 of them each time and will last me 3 to 4 days. Organic eggs are packed with vitamins that you can consider as multivitamin. I often add avocado to my breakfast, which also contains a high amount of lutein. Number three, blueberries. Most berries contain anthocyanins. They help prevent the accumulation of waste material produced in the retina by UV light radiation. Its retina protective effect has been known, and it's also good for blood vessels as well. Number four, Camu berry powder. It's a rich source of flavonoid antioxidants. Also has anthocyanins, and its carotenoids prevent macular degeneration and the development of cataracts, and good for protecting your eyes from oxidative stress. I take this due to high content vitamin C, since I don't like to take it as supplement pills. I have 1 to 2 teaspoons almost daily. Number five, dark leafy vegetables. Every day I have some kind of dark leafy veggies. If I have organic kale today, I'll have organic spinach or regular broccoli next day, etc. Rich in lutein and zeaxanthin again, but in higher amounts. And also have vitamin A, vitamin C, and vitamin E, all excellent nutrients for vision and eye health. If you're getting kale or spinach, better to get organic. If you'd like to get a list of produce that needs to be organic, I'll put a link below in the description. Number six, sweet potatoes and pumpkins. They're more potent than carrot for vision and eye health. One sweet potato has 400% of vitamin A you need for a day. Vitamin A is good for the eyes, but too much is harmful, so the safe source is beta-carotene, which is synthesized from vitamin A. Having lots of these veggies are no problem. Your body only converts what's needed. But taking high doses of vitamin A supplements is known to cause lung cancer, gastrointestinal cancer, or cardiovascular disease, so be careful taking high doses in supplement form. Food is always the best source of your nutrients. Please don't jeopardize your health when trying to make it convenient. And when choosing sweet potatoes, please avoid the ones with dark spots. This is known to be toxic, caused by epomemorone accumulation. If you found these rotting spots, throw them out instead of cutting it out for your health and safety. Number seven, seaweeds. Seaweeds contain a high amount of DHA. I have different kinds of seaweed weekly, like kelp, nori, and marine algae. They're all healthy. I get the plain ones and avoid the ones already processed with oil and salt. The rancid oil and high sodium can add to existing inflammation in your body. If you're taking medications, be cautious and reduce seaweeds to fewer times a week only. It's got lots of iodine, which may interfere with your meds. Number eight, persimmons. One of my favorite, and this is the season here, I had one this morning. I have it every day when it's in season. Another good source of vitamin A, you don't have to peel them. Persimmon peels got lots of lutein. For those of you who are prone to constipation or have gut issues already, I would avoid persimmons. Number nine, almonds. Almonds packed with vitamin E protect your eyes from the harmful effects of free radicals and also include vitamin A and vitamin C. If you like almonds, make sure to consume only a handful at the most, as most nuts can cause kidney stones. Drink plenty of water, especially if you have a history of kidney stones. Number 10, Atlantic salmon and mackerel. Atlantic salmon and Atlantic mackerel contain lots of DHA, omega-3. I have them every week. Good for the retina in your eyes. If you're getting them in cans, just know that you're getting a lot less DHA, plus the toxic BPA factor, and BPA-free label is questionable. Fresh wild fish is always the best choice. Now, additionally, oysters, my wife's favorite delicacy, but it's got zinc, which helps metabolize vitamin A and protect your eyes from harmful UV light. So good. All in all, it was a pleasant surprise to find out what I eat every day contained lutein, anthocyanin, DHA, omega-3, and all major nutrients for ocular health and contributed to my rapid vision improvement. And I have completely eliminated alcohol and always avoided cheese or dairy products at all costs to maintain reduced level of inflammation in my system. Instead, I've substituted with unsweetened almond milk, and I do limit fried foods, bakery, and sweet drinks to certain occasions or special days. Sounds like I live in a monastery. I do have my Sundays, I don't go all out, but do enjoy Sunday eat-outs. In summary, my daily foods were helping to reduce inflammation caused by excess anti-nutrients and waste material buildup in my eye. If you want to create momentum to help improve your lifestyle and speed up your vision improvement this year, you can try this. Eliminate one toxic food, for example alcohol or cheese, for 1 month, and start incorporating some of these healthy ones one by one. I bet you will create a great impact on your health and eventually improve your vision with your new lifestyle with your new habits. It's exciting, this is the year to do it. Lastly, the herbal supplements I have taken to support and enhance my eyesight improvement. Although I've not taken them consistently, I did notice some positive effects often shortly after or within a day. There are many that are known to brighten the eyes and for vision improvement, but what I had available to me at the time was ground goji berry. They're known to tonify weak liver and kidney and nourish blood and yin. Yin, it's a term for essential fluids in our body to benefit the eyes and help blur vision. I wouldn't have dried goji berries due to its high sugar content. Dodder seeds tonifies kidney and liver to improve vision, also strengthens spleen. Asian plantain seeds, they clear liver heat to help dry eyes and diminish visual acuity occurring from weak kidney. Chinese foxglove root, I've added to tonify blood for my aging and graying of hair. Aside from these herbs, perilla seed oil has high content of alpha-linolenic acid, omega-3, and flaxseed oil is known for its effectiveness for dry eyes. But remember, even if you have all the right food, right supplements, and even regular exercises, if you don't have the lifestyle to help your vision improve, you won't be successful, especially if you haven't noticed the active focus occurring. I've shared with you my top 5 tips that help my vision improve. Check it out and let me know if you have any questions. Oh,